All right, so I just wanted to do a quick update on the item shop, which again got a new design. So if you weren't aware, this is the new interface for the item shop, but not everyone has it, and I'm very confused as to how they distributed it. For example, I have one PS4 Pro, and on it, myself and my 7-year-old son Jack both play. His account does not have this item shop design, but mine does. Same PS4, same PlayStation Network membership, different item shops. Now, when I log on the Nintendo Switch on my name, I do have this item shop, but I didn't last week, whereas I did have it on my PS4. And I've had tons of you guys say that you do not have this item shop design either. So I have no idea how they're giving it out. My daughter, on the other hand, on the Nintendo Switch, does have this item shop design. So I don't know, a lot of people said, oh, they're only giving it to content creators, but that's not true because my daughter has it. So if you don't have it yet, I'm really not sure what to say because I thought they would roll it out to everyone by now, but they haven't. So you can see that they divided it into categories. This one says spooky offers, this one says daily, and this one says featured. Now that's what it used to look like. Now, as you can see, there's a highlights button on the top of my screen. And if I go up there, it shows the featured item in that day's item shop. So obviously for this one, it's the Ghoul Trooper and the Brainiac. Isn't that neat? This is basically the image that they post on social media. Sometimes they'll post this on Twitter or Instagram or things like that, and it basically just shows you the main attraction of the item shop. So now you get that built in to your actual item shop display. It's super nice, very clean. And I do like the tabs. You can see on the bottom it says featured, and then daily, and then spooky offers. And when you get down, then it goes right back up. Daily, featured, highlights. Pretty sweet. This is a very nice design. And more importantly, it cycles through all the customizable styles for each skin. Instead of having to click in and wait on some of the styles or preview them yourself, you can clearly see them flash by. It takes about 2 seconds, I think, and then it rotates to the next style if they have some. Very, very nice, very user-friendly design here. And of course, they move the support a creator code indicator on the bottom instead of the top right. Now, one thing they didn't do yet, if you weren't aware, the support a creator code goes away every 14 days. In Rocket League, for example, where this support a creator code will work, they tell you exactly how many days until it goes away. So why can't they do that for Fortnite? I have no idea. Not only that, but it doesn't even tell you when it goes away. You'll just log on one morning and it'll say down there, support a creator, none. No warning whatsoever. So if you don't look at that, you may buy something in the item shop without supporting anybody, because it does not give you a warning or a notification when it goes away, which in my opinion is Mickey Mouse bull squash. So that's it. I just wanted to show you guys this new banner on the top that shows the highlights of the daily item shop. That's pretty sweet in my opinion. Takes up a lot of the screen, but hey, it looks very, very nice. And again, if you don't have this item shop design yet, I don't know what's going on. I think they're gonna rotate it out, but who knows at this point. Some people have it. Some people don't. Some people, like my daughter, just got it, and others still remain without. I'll try to find some more information about that, but I just wanted to show you guys this new awesome design called Highlights on the top of every item shop. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. A like is always appreciated, and don't forget to use my support a creator code, which is TaborTime.